On the point of that knife, a man's life is at stake.
I'm just saying it's possible.
And I say it's not possible. I want you to watch this because I don't want to have to do it again. I'll make myself about 6 or 7 inches shorter, okay?
It's about right, maybe a little more.
Okay, a little more.
What's up?
Here's what I think happened.
How can he be positive about anything?
I don't understand you people. I mean, all these picky little points you keep bringing up, they don't mean nothing.
You are going to try a man for murder. The awesome power to kill will suddenly be thrust into your hands.
Watch them and pray, for someday you may become one of them. 12 men with the smell of violent death in their nostrils.
What's the matter with you guys?
You're letting them slip through our fingers.
Slip through our fingers? Are you his executioner?
You cut it.
Ever since you walked into this room, you've been acting like a self-appointed public avenger.
Shut up.
You're a sadist.
12 men turned into 12 clawing animals.
Get them off. Get them.